Make this Molotov girl costume from the Free Guy movie quickly and easily. It's simple, requires no sewing, and no special skills. As your base for the armor, get a snug-fitting black tank top. I got this one for 50 cents from a thrift store. Then you're going to make a really easy template of your body by wrapping yourself in cling wrap, then duct taping onto that to make a tight-fitting bodice. Carefully cut it out to form a template for the armor panels. Trace onto 6mm EVA foam and cut them out. I used FX silver metallic armor paint on each panel. Hot glue them onto the black tank top, referencing the movie photo for positioning. Scarf time! I made mine from a piece of scrap fabric, folded into a triangle, and then hot glued Velcro coins to the tips for easy attaching. For the leg holster, I chose to repurpose this $2 thrifted laptop bag, and it looks like this because it was from the 90s. Then I put it together like this. Use medium-sized rivets to give the impression that it's leather. Form a cone, staple it in place, cut slits for the straps, and you're halfway there. Glue another rectangle of foam to this and add more rivets. Then add two loops at the top for the belt. She wears holster suspenders, and I got mine from Shein. Cut a tab of foam to cover the O-ring on the back. This is a small detail, but it will make a huge difference. Get yourself a short brown wig. This one was $15 on Amazon. Trim specifically to highlight the trendles at the front of your face. I bought fingerless faux leather gloves, marked, then cut out the knuckles to make it more screen accurate. These glasses are aviators with a brownish tint, and you should be able to find them anywhere online or in store. This white shirt is a loose-fitting thrifted top, and I removed all the buttons and then pinned it at the bottom to form a V-shape opening. You can look for faux leather brown high-waisted pants. These were $12 I got online. I used 7/8 of an inch black ribbon to form the stripe down the side. Cut it to length and use peel and stick fabric fuse to attach it to the outside seams. Any black boots would work. I chose these, as when they are unfolded, they created an inverted V-shape, like the boots on screen. Now just put it all together. With materials gathered, it took me about 3 hours of total work, and the cost was about $70. Please like and subscribe for costume tips and more of the play in cosplay.